Buddy.
I don't blame her. All her life she's had flashes.
Where's your 2 year old?
Hi there, sweetness.
Hi.
Right. Come on and help contribute. Okay. You know you're so Catholic. Neil, look up. Neil, senior?
Yes.
Just look up.
Hi.
Mommy wants to get you too, Daddy.
That's great.
Oh, don't look at me. It's so pretty.
This must be for you, Candy.
How are they coming out?
Well,
my wife
there.
Not anymore.
Well,
maybe it's too bright. Keep your shoe on a boat. There. Boat.
Neil Jr.
Boat. Boat.
Is this me, Mama?
Dump-dump.
Oh, that sure looks like fun.
Dump-dump.
Yeah. Neat.
What time is it?
11:40.
Yeah, and what day is it?
It's Easter, 1984.
There we go. That's what I wanted.
There. Show me your Huggie Bear, you little sweetie. Come here. Come on, Grandma.
Ooh.
Mm. Oh, it's a pretty girl. Let me see your slip. Let me see your slip. Let me see what you got here.
Oh, isn't that pretty? Look at that. Such a pretty girl, huh?
Gonna show me too?
Cute oh. Legs, doesn't she?
Hi. Hey, Tweety.
You're such a pretty girl.
Whoops.
I was so cold last night I covered myself up with that. And sat in the chair and fell asleep.
What you doing? Hmm? You like to do that? Alexa.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
She was over here and she was there with me now. Yeah. And then at night we got home and to dinner.
Silence. Somebody say something. Come on, John.
Try this,
you're supposed to be bright and bubbly.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
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 Come on down here and try one.
The University of Minnesota look at these and decide if she's burned or not.
That is great that she can find it.
Grandma's cold.
A little better than a candy basket, yes.
Good.
That's cute.
Wow.
Put that on the wall of your bedroom. Here, you want to show your card?
Oh,
Good. Ooh, that's her great granddaughter. How about that? Not cute.
Rosie.
Oh?
No, let's try it.
Two of them.
Isn't it, darling?
You like
that? Oh, those are pretty girls. Yeah, those are pretty girls. You pretty girl? Huh? Sure. Yeah. That's a nice one. That's pretty. Mm-hmm. So pretty.
This is Easter 1984.
Smart girl. That's my wife.
Oh, did you? Geekaboo with a card, huh?
You my Dean.
Can you open it up and read it, that's
her? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Put her egg in front of her lolly.
Did
you get
she
got
a break?
That's nice.
See?
Well,
that's why
I
moved
it.
Oh, yeah. I didn't think of that myself. That looks like
a
pretty egg.
Mm-hmm. It's a magic room. Yep, that is the Ukrainian church by St. Anthony, Maine.
Oh, they had some big, what kind of eggs are they? There's great big ones.
Up in there.
Oh, they were huge.
They were beautiful.
Oh. Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah, this
yeah. I'm gonna freeze.
She likes my grandma's moccasins. Cut my shirt off?
Well, this is what Dane and Candy gave me. What you gave
them. Yeah,
I'm sure.
Then I have a blue one.
Okay.
I'll get Mom's Easter ducks.
Yeah, those
are cute. Hey, peekaboo.
Well, I had high respect for them after we were down at the antique show. My God, they're
peekaboo.
$28 and
$48
a pair.
Peekaboo?
Peekaboo.
I think that's pretty neat.
Oh, she loves them.
Hi.
She's playing peekaboo with the phone.
Can you sing a song for us?
Yes, what do you do?
Oh! Huh?
Not quite. But now we have the one thing for that Texas Instruments one sheet, and it has a dog and a cat. She's a kitty. And meows like the kitty.
Is that Grandma's chickens, huh? Are those Grandma's chickens?
Oh, my God. So she's putting her vocabulary that way.
Yes, they're pretty, aren't they?
Why don't that yellow one all right, or is that plastic one? Is that too sharp?
Oh, they're all pretty sharp.
Yeah. No, don't let her have them.
Yeah.
You're just pretty to look at, Alexa.
Peekaboo.
You see that at Grandma's and Grandpa's house?
I told my friends at the craft club what Dane said one time. He said, poor Alexa, she'll be 15 by the time she gets down. Face them, and they just roared. And one Nadine Gunn said, unless she's a careless teenager, she'll never get down.
Well, Mama, do you want to get the basket?
Oh, all right.
This is yours.
What's that?
Allie did. The funniest looking chicken I've ever seen.
Isn't there a cartoon with that chicken on it? Is it not?
Here you are, squeak.
Oh, she loves squeak toys too.
You squeak that.
Squeak it.
Here. There.
Oh, she likes that.
Alexa, what you got? Huh?
See, I thought maybe you could control.
Isn't that cute?
Control this.
Put this over my knee.
Yeah, that's a little man. You better let me.
Here, you can let Mama open that, huh?
Well.
You want to open that?
Can you see, Dan? Can you rip some of that paper up and pour? Oh, yeah.
That's great. You're twins, mm-hmm. Aren't you?
She's getting to where she might, in a few months, be able to even open presents by herself.
Yeah.
Say, Candy and Dean, those are what she's wearing now. They're 5½ double E.
Oh, yeah,
and I left the receipt in, and I bought them at Conco, and they're jumping jacks, and that's a good brand.
That's the tennis shoes that she has.
So if you want to take them back and get a larger size for next fall, because she'll be wearing, you know, low shoes, won't she, in her tennis
shoes?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but this great. Is the same brand of tennis shoes she has, and they are so nice.
Uh-huh. Well, the jumping jack shoes are, you know, they're like striped.
Yeah, I've never seen them before.
What you got? Is that a shoe? Shoe?
So I thought, I got, you know, when you go into Conco,
shoe?
You grab with what, because they shoe? Don't have... they change all the time. I can't. I've been looking for both of
them. Shoe?
Yeah, that's why I bought them. I thought
is that
was
a shoe?
Yeah, that's great.
Alexa, is that a shoe?
But I think Junior World carries
and concentration.
Well, I don't know. Frisk has pretty good concentration.
He gets to the point where he's reading sometimes and you talk to him and he has no idea he's reading.
Well, you've heard my story many times.
Better
put a star on your door and your bedroom.
peanut butter egg.
Give him the day.
Not to wait for the next song.
Good to be a pig egg. Great. A Whitman proven nut egg, huh? She's going to get dizzy and throw up.
No, she's not.
I don't know if that's a good
Dad, she's been dancing like this for a month now.
Yeah, not right after a big bunch of chow.
Yeah, after a big bunch of chow.
Gee, and I was going to give you a sequin glove for Mother's Day.
Oh, darn.